the umpteenth time in cricket history, Old Trafford gets under its covers as Manchester lives up to its reputation with a vengeance. Rain, rain, and yet more rain. That's the score in the third test match right through the first morning. But when England meet the Aussies, the crowds gather just the same, though it looks like they've had their chips for this day. But at last the weather starts to clear, and the inspection of the hallowed turf begins. After a brief recce, Yardley, Hutton, Wyatt and Brown, the captain and the selectors, return to the pavilion. Away roll the covers, and yes, play's going to start. Hutton and Hassett toss up, and once again Hassett wins, so Australia will bat first on a good firm wicket. England take the field. Let's hope that remark about lovely weather for ducks is going to come true. Hassett and Morris are the opening pair. Alec Bedser to Lindsay Hassett. Bailey swoops on it and sends a nice return back to the wicket. Bedser is the first to claim a victim. Morris goes for only one run. 15 for one wicket, a good start. That's the 16th time that Bedser's got Morris out in test cricket. Bedser now to Hassett. Now the faster men take over. Trevor Bailey to Hassett. And there's another couple. Hassett seems well set. Willie Watson, hero of the last test, stops anymore. Bailey to Keith Miller. Four slip fielders wait hungrily as Bailey puts a fast one down to Miller. Now it's Bedser to Miller, and he catches him a nasty crack on the knee. Hassett faces Bailey again. And he's got him. Hassett bowled Bailey for 26. Things are really looking up for England. 48 for two. Now for Keith Miller. Bedser bowls. And he's done it. The mighty Miller bowled for 17. Australia 48 for three. And three of their best batsmen they wear too. Bedser keeps plugging away to snatch a couple more before the end of the day, but here's how Harvey treats them. He and Graham Ho put up a magnificent stand, and at the end of the second day, they're still there with 228 on the board.